Hey, what's going on, boys? Wags here, and today we'll be reacting to... Hold up. Okay. But today we'll be reacting to Indoraptor Sings a Song. Somebody wanted me to check this one out, so I'm like, alright, you know what, sure. Anyways, let's get right into it. So, of course, this video was made by Aaron Fazer Nash. So go check them out. I'll leave a link to the original video right down below in the description below, as well as at the end card at the end of the video. But besides that, I've actually watched that movie. It was alright. But they do tend to follow some generic tropes. The only really unique thing about it was the new hybrid about, you know, the new hybrid dinosaur in this one, which is exactly this one. But yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it. But it was just a generic, you know, monster movie. So, yeah. You know what I mean. Jump scared, people getting eaten alive, things like that. Running scenes. But yeah, anyways, other than that, that's pretty much it. So let's get right into it. So of course, if by the end of the video you enjoyed, you know, this, then hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps and I greatly appreciate it. Thank you very much. And let's get right into it.
Aaron Fraser Nash only makes original songs now, so go and follow him on Spotify, and while he's at it, follow him on Instagram and TikTok as well,
right,
to see his real, boring life, or I will eat you! Now, like and subscribe!
Whoa. Sorry about that. What is happening? Okay, I gotta hold on a little bit, just went through the entire intro, and I suddenly paused, like that. Okay, let's get right back into it, hopefully. What is happening? What is going on? Why is my thing not working right? Okay, again, it's not working right. Oh my god, I'm getting other things popping up. Oh my god, hold up. Okay, let's continue. Okay, things are working better now. Let's continue.
Indoraptor on the beat.
Yeah, Indoraptor, little bit taller, little bit faster, end of the world for the human masses. You can blame me for the dino.
That was scary. I'm not gonna lie, that was creepy.
I'm not some goddamn chest to resign to confine and contain my assignment. I wanna be
that does appear to be it. Yeah. Okay, that's it for the video. So nice. Without any further ado, let's get into the second part of the video where I basically give my thoughts on the video that I should react to. So I'm going to get straight into it. We're going to start off with the beat itself, then the lyrics, and then we're going to go to the visuals. So, yeah, let's get right into it. So yeah, the lyrics themselves were alright. No, the beat itself, my bad. The beat itself was alright. I liked it. It did its job of, you know, of being the background noise to the lyrics. Well, at least they, like, at least keep the lyrics on beat. But yeah, it did go really good. It was really good sometimes. Like, it really just really enhanced the lyrics and really enhanced itself at certain points. And I was like, ooh, this is actually, like, really good right now. I'm not sure I felt that back about the beginning part. I was like, yeah, Indoraptor, a little bit taller, a little bit faster. I don't like that one. I don't like that lyric set. I don't like those. They were right. I don't know how I feel about them. But yeah. Other than that, the rest of the song was alright. Honestly, it did just basically explain what the Indoraptor is and what's going on and just what happens in the movie. Because the Indoraptor's like, oh, it's a new hybrid dinosaur made from the other movie villain, the last one. And yeah, we brought it back, but now it's smaller and has more abilities. I'm like, okay, why though? Like, oh, we're making super army raptors. I'm like, bro, you're stupid. Like, you sound stupid. But yeah, like I said, the lyrics themselves were alright. I honestly, I really didn't enjoy them half, like, most of the time. There were a little bit of here and there. I was like, I don't know how I felt about that. Like, I just wasn't really feeling it. But other than that, the rest of the song itself was just really alright. You know, I greatly enjoyed it. And yeah, the lyrics were pretty good. There were some moments where I thought they just went really nicely. And then, like I said, I thought there were moments where it, like, really went badly. And by the way, I have no idea what was happening in, like, the first 2 minutes of the video. I don't know, I was just lagging or something. But everything was going wrong. At least luckily we're here now. So, yeah. The lyrics themselves were alright. I greatly enjoyed them as well. Now let's move on to the visuals. The visuals themselves were alright. They were just like movie clips and game clips from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. I think that's what the movie's called. As well as, you know, like edited clips as well with like a black and yellow color scheme. Which perfectly matches what the Indoraptor looks like. It's basically black and yellow. But yeah, there were a lot of scenes in the movie itself that were just really nice. Like that scene where it just reaches out to grab her. I liked that the Indoraptor just like, I'm gonna grab you. I can't. Then just like ends up like flicking the hood of her like hoodie or something. But yeah, it was just alright. It was funny, and it was scary too. But yeah, other than that, the visuals themselves were pretty much clips of the movie and the game. I think it was called like Jurassic Park or Jurassic World something. I forgot. I think I got it there, but I can't grab it right now. But yeah, the game itself looked alright. And the visuals themselves, like I said, just edited parts. But I did like how they added the little color scheme here every now and then. As well as the, you know, lyrics of how people keep up. But aside from all that, that's pretty much it. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, go check out the original video. I'll leave a link to the original video right down below in the description below. You can go check it out. And aside from that, if you guys enjoyed this video in any way possible, hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps, and I really appreciate it. Thank you very much. But go check them out. Like I said, link below, as well as over here. And I usually try to upload every day, so of course, if you want to check out my other videos, go ahead and do that. And if you want to just, you know, hit the notification bell for the next time I upload, I'll be sure to do, you know, sure to do that. Since sometimes I can be a little bit inconsistent with when I upload. But besides